Here's a split stance cable rotational row with the arm at chest height. So let's go through the details of it. I had the athlete go a little slower here just so you guys can learn how to master this. Once you feel like you've got it down pat, you can explode through this. So check it out. Hips start square to the rack. You're going to reach like you're finishing a pitch. Then you're going to explosively drive through that front leg, open up the hip and belly button, and row the cable. So the hand is going to stay close to the chest, and that arm is going to be at about just below shoulder height, just like we're loading the scap in a throw.